Ballet stretches for daily at-home routine. Our focus today is on exploring the magnificent world of ballet stretches to improve flexibility. My goal is to teach you a daily routine that not only enhances your flexibility, but also adds elasticity to your movements. Warming up for flexibility. The key is to prepare for the ballet stretch before we begin our journey. The act of warming up causes your muscles to become more elastic and flexible, promoting increased blood circulation. A gentle warm-up is the first step in our workout. Your heart will be heightened as you work out to make sure your body is ready for the beautiful stretches that await. Ballet stretch basics. Let's get to the fundamental ballet stretching. The purpose of these workouts is to develop flexibility, correct stance, and cultivate the gracefulness associated with ballet. Firstly, we're going to cover the ply stretch. Ply stretch. Stand with your feet positioned vertically, heels on and toes off. Place your knees over the toes and then lower your body. The purpose of this stretch is to strengthen and flex the inner thighs and lower body muscles, as well as the calf muscles. Develop stretch, expendel. Let's proceed with the stretch of develop. Stand tall, then lift one leg before you can feel it extend in front of you. Keep the motion in check and with your movements. The hamstring-enhancing stretch is great for both strengthening the muscles and increasing the length of the legs. Improving spine flexibility. It's important to consider everything, including your lower extremities, to be flexible. The presence of our spine is essential for achieving that graceful ballet pose. We'll cover some stretches that can help you develop a more flexible spine. Arabesque stretch. Stand with one foot pointing towards the front and the other foot slightly towards. Holding your arms in front of you, move your body forward and keep a straight line from head to back. Your core will become more flexible and your spine will feel more supple with this stretch. Back bend stretch. Now hold your hands at a 90-degree angle to the ground with your fingers pointed downwards. Maintain a downward thrust while slowly sliding back. This stretching technique can enhance the flexibility of the chest, shoulders, and spine by opening up additional areas. Working on leg flexibility. As we continue our ballet stretch routine, let's focus on leg flexibility. These exercises will help you achieve those beautiful high kicks and extensions. Attitude stretch. Start by standing tall. Lift one leg and bend it at a 90-degree angle, creating a diamond shape with your leg. Hold onto your ankle and gently press your knee downward. This stretch targets the hip flexors and outer thigh, enhancing leg flexibility. Splits practice. Splits, the epitome of flexibility, begin in a lunge position and gradually slide one leg forward while lowering your hips. Remember, progress takes time, so be patient with yourself. This stretch promotes flexibility in your hips, hamstrings, and quadriceps. Floor stretches for ballet flexibility. We plan to move from one leg to the other on the floor while performing stretches that involve moving your entire body in various ways. The butterfly stretch is the first task at hand. Butterfly stretch. Sit with your legs bent, soles of your feet together. Hold onto your feet and gently press your knees toward the floor. This stretch opens up the hips and inner thighs, enhancing flexibility in your lower body. Seated forward. Bend. Extend your legs in front of you and reach forward toward your toes. Keep your back straight and hinge at your hips. This stretch targets your hamstrings and lower back, fostering flexibility in the spine and legs. Cooling down and self-care. Great, you've completed your ballet stretch. Now it's time to cool down and do some self-care so you can get back into shape for your muscles. Take a few moments for gentle stretches to help your heart rate return to normal. Incorporate some deep breathing exercises, inhaling positivity, and exhaling any tension. Treat yourself to a well-deserved moment of self-care, perhaps with a warm bath or some light stretching on your own. You've gracefully glided through our ballet stretch routine, and I hope you feel more flexible and connected to your body. Ensure that you make consistent efforts daily to achieve the greatest gains by adopting this routine. Enjoy the beauty of ballet stretches and allow the dance of flexibility to be part of your everyday routine. Keep on stretching, dancing, and shining until next time. Thank you for watching.